Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. The scene a short time ago. This crowd, they love their 49ers, and they were in full roar as their guys burst out of the locker room. And we're ready for football as the 49ers get set to do battle with the Green Bay Packers. Mason Crosby set to do the honors here. And we are underway from Santa Clara. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And they'll be brought down at the 28-yard line. So the decision to bring it out of the end zone gets him three more. First carry, he moves down to the little end. And always oh! And the Packers pick it up. And a turn as he takes this thing. 20 yards.
Good shit, man.
Not only a fumble loss there, but a fumble lost on your five in your own
team.
You
know, fumble, fumble. You stripped that bit.
Stuff here. Had going off the field because you gave up the football. How does your own defense feel now?
That ball is caught.
Oh, shit.
Packers to right field as skin. And the Packers on just two plays have taken the lead. Crosby, and it's now a 7-0 game. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby. This is going to be returned from the cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped the three. The San Francisco offense ready to start their drive. And last time, not turnover, but that turned into 6 points. They got to make up for this.
Empty possession. Set to play defense, but when you turn it over, when they take his lead, that's a bad possession. You better be, because the release is going to be a long day for you.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. And Lance now to throw. And he goes. Sack, they'll come up on a still manageable 13. To throw, it's Lance. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's a touchdown. And they will finally get him, but not down inside the 15-yard line. Defensively, they'll be Watson. Can you learn that?
You saw a zone in college, and the defensive backs react.
Touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Broad yard line there, 4 yards. The 40 set to get this underway. And they're in an early drive, they threw the interception. That led to a deficit early on. Lance offense now on first down. Stewart running right. Playing maybe to the line of scrimmage. That's all. They'll say no gain on the play. That will be third down. He didn't spike it. He faked it.
Offense was expected, but it certainly hasn't turned out that way. Through the first three drives, we have to put their heads together and start concocting some offense to move the ball downfield.
And no move to get the offense off the field. They're going on fourth and five. And they'll go for it. Land. Oh, into a seat intercepted. Devondre Campbell, the linebacker, picks. Great return here.
Great question, because now he gets to the sidelines. He's going to check on his teammates, going to check on his. You haven't done it, but it's not something that's part of you. You got to see how you're going to react. You got to see how.
There's two interceptions for the college. On second and 11, Rodgers. He gets this to Devontae
Adams.
Shifts by Devontae. 27 yards, and the Packers are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Crosby connects.
What?
Boy, Packers with the foot here to begin the second. We'll see a return here from the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line at three. Francisco offense ready to start next drive. Dangerous territory. You're already down three. Skin out here. Inability to put any points up.
Yeah, and which you also have to guard.
And brought down at the 20, and that of just a 1 yard pickup on the play. And it'll be four.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature at the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they come. He'll make a nice play there to swallow the ball carrier.
The defense will stay out to go for it. They do it. Lance. And it's complete. They cannot. Now a play fake. Rodgers. Wide open. It's a Packers touchdown. Touchdown. The Packers are able to widen their lead. Me with the point. It's 28-0. The touchdown kick it away. And they're going to mark that went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up the 40-yard line. Field position, 49ers, as they have it first and 10 at the 41-yard line. Now play fence.
Coverage. That'll keep you away from needless penalties. He's able to knock that one away.
To throw once more on second and 10. Lance. Caught by Kittle. It's brought down.
There's any question that his offense hit him. It's been a difficult first half for them, to say the least. I do want to aim right now. It's kind of like making adjustments. If you try to wait until the half, late to get. It didn't appear that that was going to go with the ball initially, so he tried to get something out of it by dumping it off to his running back unsuccessfully.
And it's incomplete. Their struggles continue here. Fair to say, hasn't been fun. But also, there
yeah, he nailed it pretty well. Throw it better. Get more. Obviously, one that should have been caught. They got to find a way to elements together so they can make some progress.
Now, yet another incomplete. Three straight incomplete. They don't care. That hasn't dissuaded. They're going to go for it.
It's
Lance.
Going now is Lance.
That's in the dwelling. Orlando getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Time to the tailback. 2 yards on the pickup there. Second and eight. Here's Lance to play it. Fine time. He will slide. He does have the first down. 2 minutes remaining in the first half. On play action, Lance. Oh, he dropped it. Indicative of the way this
I think he could have scanned downfield forever, but there wasn't anything available.
And I think he'll take that. And he's going to ball his way down.
You keep on trying to strip that motherfucker. Damn.
Third and goal, trying to make that scoreboard a little respectable. Mostert. And now Mostert is going to be stopped up short.
And I got played.
Gain on the play. On fourth and goal. Lance looking to do it.
Lance looking to throw it.
And it's incomplete. They cannot turn it over. They're turned away on fourth and goal. And the Packer defense stands tall down by the goal line. And he'll take this up to about the 7 or 8. Run got 7 on first. Here's
2nd and 3.
Possession already in the red zone in a great spot to add points to the scoreboard.
And Brandon, how many times have we seen a defense behind them aggressive, right? They feel like they've got not pinned down, but it's a spot for them, and they took advantage of it. Got a nice intercept, set up their offense in great shape.
Lance, a handoff here to Mostert, and he's going to be mentioned taken down. Kenny Clark, the tackle there to make this officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, 2nd and 10. Flush to his right. And it's caught. Touching up. Debo Samuel. A 12-yard touchdown. He's got a late score here in the final minute of the first half. Gold with the extra point. And that'll cut the lead back down to 21. The Packer offense ready to drive already. This is not time for a moment. So I'd imagine take this into the locker room. Well, there on first down, going to get him 5 up to the 30. One of their timeouts. Here comes the 22-and-a-half number one. After the pickup of 5, here's 2nd and 5. Roger. Throwing the out route, it's Adams. That's the out. He's been able to get out past the 45.
Many times in my career, our coaches talk about completion. As long as we're there, catch and we get out. But if you're going to give up 10, 15 yards,
and down he goes. The Packers get there. The Packers going to go 2nd in their timeout. As they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half. High in the sticks. 2nd and 18. Another try. The down sack. Rodgers.
Rodgers.
Got an open man. It's Valdez Scantling. take the timeout with seconds left in quarter, and they line up now for the play of the first half. From midfield, here's Rodgers. And that is incomplete. Nice play defensively. Brings up fourth down. On fourth, Corey Bajorquez to punt.
That's funny.
Charles Davis, and go ahead and set and ready to rock quarter. So it's the set to receive the kick. They've got the lead as well as in the third quarter. On the return from his end zone, Malik Taylor. And he's bring it out. Ends up to about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. The Packer offense, next drive underway. It's on that the first half could have gone any better. Just continue to down, and they feel good about the position they're in. People would say, just keep attacking, but I think you also be smart about it. Avoid turnovers. That's about the only thing that derail you at this point. Attack and kick off. Here's second. Now, again, and this time he's got it. That's true. Touchdown. Devontae Adams, he's a great volunteer. He's some pretty nifty work after the catch. Point up and good by Crowley. And that lead. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Comes a return from the middle of the field. Able to get this to the 19, so kind of opted for the touchdown. The offense away. They have been struck. They went through changes on the
they might need to go to the emotional side. Something, some spark somewhere. And so far, just being calm hasn't exactly.
They need any spark at this point. Gain of 9 before it is brought down at the 20. They'll keep it on. And he won't be first down. Right around the line of scrimmage. On fourth, and he picks, he's taken down at less than a foot. He didn't allow it in that, but he did get the first down.
But he and his offense did enough push where if he was able to just fall forward there, would pick up the first, need a whole lot, didn't get more than that.
Now a toss, lands of his tight end. He takes the first down.
Rushing staff said they've been doing the entire game because that well. This offense, they have not looked particularly good all game long. For good game,
it worked. 3 at second down. Ask 7. What a use check. Contact nation of 40. Keep going here. 7-2. On the hand. Mostert. No gain there on the play, and that's going to leave a fourth down. Lance to throw for it. Dan lets him fly toward the back of the end zone. And that is incomplete. The Niners go for it, but it doesn't work out. And the Packers D comes up with a big stop. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Last time out, another touchdown. I think there may be some empty seats around here by the time the fourth quarter comes around.
Yeah, I have to agree with you because this was just about decided. But you know the benefits from all those empty seats? You and me tried to get to the airport. It's hard to be fairly clear.
First and 10. First and 10. Next drive. Might have to start digging in our second half blowout material. Now it's Valdez Scantling. He stopped immediately there. No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
Let's just make this one succinct. Nice job there. All 11 guys on defense diagnosing the jet sweep and putting it down.
On second down, it's Jones. And here he'll be brought down a little shy of the 35 at the 36. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short. So it'll be third and less than a yard.
Third and less than a yard.
Throwing now is Rodgers.
Now
the Niners get there and bring him down. Reese Hurst picks up his second sack of the afternoon. Thought they'd run the football there on third and inch. Just decided to try to pass it. Obviously, it did not pay off.
Yeah, that is conventional wisdom. You don't have far to go to pick up the first down. I wonder if they overthought it a little bit. Thought maybe they'd catch him napping and get a big play over the top. Instead, the sack occurred.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. And Bohorquez on to punt as he gets it away. And a bit of a mistake there. This is well into the end zone for a touchback. San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. Even though they were able to force the punt defensively, still a big hole to climb out of, especially at this late stage of the contest. A good start to the drive. Here's that's caught on the left side. And he finally goes down at the 23-yard line. So barely time to catch up. There's first and 10 just outside the red zone. Here's Lance. That's to the right side, complete to Kittle. And it's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so. They fake the handoff, now Lance. And that'll be incomplete.
At this point in the game, they've got to continue to try anything they can. They're still working at it, even though this one feels like a lost cause.
The offense on third down tonight, they're struggling. 0-for-6 thus far. They're looking at third and a few inches. Now Lance again. Touchdown! That's caught. George Kittle from 13-yard down. And the 49ers get a small measure of revenge as they cut into this fourth quarter deficit. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and they'll cut the lead back down to 21. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now.
Robbie Gold now to kick it away.
Taylor now from the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down officially at the 21.
Learn about crypto and get paid as you learn with Coinbase.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Now, the previous drive they punted, but that was just the first time they've had to do so in this game.
And when it's around the game, the coach had to rant about this, right? He's like, oh, now we got to move the ball, guys. We can't get the ball, guys. We'll have to keep smiles on their faces because this is the first time in the game they've had to do so. They've moved it quite well. They'll be happy with what they've seen.
A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. To throw, it's Rodgers. Over the middle, and it's incomplete. The incompletion there stops stops the clock. Any surprise they're throwing here, right?
Clearly, yes, because you would think enough is enough. They got plenty of lead, but I've seen this a bunch of times as well. The defense can cross the line of scrimmage. If you just hand it off inside, you're getting your running back popped a lot as well. Sometimes the defense dictates it. If they're going to crowd it, you may have no other choice but to throw it downfield.
Looking to put this game on ice in the fourth quarter, but still not afraid to throw it, as they show there.
You want to play the game with confidence, and they have a guy who's in control right now. They're turning it, throwing it. They feel just as confident with him doing that as they would if they tried to run the ball.
And he's
going to
get this inside the third.
When you have someone throwing it that way, that confidently, you don't have to call the game in fear at all, do you? You just go ahead and play.
Confidence with a lead to throw it here in the fourth and move. He's on the money.
Yeah, you don't have to tuck your head in and take and go like turtle at this point. You just go ahead and play.
Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
The defense is worried that whenever anyone catches it, whenever the head of steam comes out of the backfield, it can turn into a big play with missed tackles or runs through people. They were right there waiting, and they stopped it for a minimal gain.
Rodgers' throw taken in by Adams. It's a Packers touchdown. It's Devontae Adams holding it in from Aaron Rodgers. And the Packers are able to stretch that lead out further.
Google Fi, a phone plan by Google. $100 when you join or add a line for up to 6 lines. You'll stay in control of who can reach your family with Spam Block.
And that'll increase their lead to 28. For the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been. And he'll go down to a nine-yard shy there to 24. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Let's just be frank. They're playing for pride at this point.
that's all that's left, because victory, not a chance now. And I can't wait to see how they actually go about doing it, because there are a lot of people watching the body language of the guys on the field now, and if they call plays they want executed, they need to do that and do it really well. Otherwise, there could be repercussions.
See how they handle the waiting moments in this one. And again, just short of 35 at the 44. Lance down to throw it. Forced out to his left. And he slides and covers up at the end. He's going to be able to pick up decent yardage. To throw again on second down. Lance completes it to the tight end, Kittle. A beautiful fake. He'll get this one down there. The 20-yard line. Just shy of the 20. On first and 10, here's Lance. Steps away to his left. And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage. A good position to be in here, second and inches. Over the middle, complete to Samuel.
I think that's a big pickup for the first down, because when you're a trap in zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into it.
And that is caught. Well, they're going to see this one at the end. They get it scored. Pretty much an exercise in futility right now. Still down big. Now goal for the extra point. Oh, and it's no good. He tugged it wide left. And that will keep our score right where it is. Some frustration after the PAT miss. Taylor now from the end zone. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. Right. Rodgers throwing here. Looking deep for Adams.
Looking deep for Adams.
And the defense has it covered. It's intercepted. Put down by the offensive Josh Norman. The Niners come up with a late turnover. And it doesn't really matter to the statisticians as this ball game is now officially over. A big offensive explosion helped leading them to victory. And
only religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was the highest tree. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was gone home with the word, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy and the Thriller. Chiller. Click full of Simon Act Thriller.
Trust it. Going for the deep. Need it.
When I touch down, I'm gonna burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it.
Oh, NBA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. The atmosphere here, electric. No matter the venue, the home folks love their silver and black. They are fired up as the Raiders get set to face us with the San Francisco 49ers. Take it in at the three. And they will wrangle him down a couple of yards shy of the 30. Lance. That's swung out to Moskowitz.
offense is going to continue to grow because he's getting more and more comfortable with each completed pass.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And he'll be taken down just shy of the red zone at the 21. So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. And again, this time the tailback. And he's taken down after a gain of 3 as they move from the 22 to the 19. Down before he's tackled at the 12. If you make the stop there, maybe you hold him to 3 on this opening drive. He didn't get the stop.
Yeah, new set of downs now. Now you're worried about, just as you pointed out, not just giving up 3, possibly giving up 6. Let's see what they decide to do here, because they've got to change up what they have been doing. It hasn't been working.
A 12-yard touchdown run. And the 49ers drive right down the field and score on the opening drive. Gold with the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And a good return is going to be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Carr and the Raiders come up first and 10, just shy of the 30. First rep of the game for Josh Jacobs. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up 2nd and 11. To throw, it's Carr. He's going to let this go. Deans for Jackson. And it's intercepted. Picked off at the 36. And a return across midfield. And a 36-yard line. What a start defensively. Gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Now Mostert. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about 4. 2nd and 6. The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6. Here's Mostert. Giving 4 on the carry. That'll make this a 3rd and about 2. Nothing. stretch their lead. Well, they've done a pretty good job keeping him in check to that point, but he finally breaks off a nice run here and gets into the end zone.
And it just takes one, doesn't it? That can undo a lot of good work that the defense has done to that point. You break off one right there, and everything suddenly looks bad for you.
This is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20. The Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He'll just tell me for every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. But there are always a bad last mistake. That's what we want in the game.
Coaches, that's all I'm talking about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing the loss and maximizing opportunities. And that might be exactly what they needed to wake up this home crowd. They haven't given them much to cheer for so far. And never underestimate the effect the home crowd with you can have on a game.
Carr defers to Jacobs on the draw. And that didn't fool anybody. He's going to be dropped in the backfield. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. Shotgun now for Carr. Got a man open. It's Darren Waller. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers 34-yard line. Jacobs on first and 10. There to stop him on the defensive side.
At the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a 4-yard run, so the offense is going to come back down and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards of hits.
Hands in. Touchdown Raiders. Josh Jacobs, 30 yards. And the Raiders have cut it back to within a score. Well, we've said it many times. He is always a threat to go the distance anytime he's got the ball in his hands. And on this occasion, he did just that.
He's definitely the guy that makes this offense go. You've got to be willing to be patient at times as well. Not everyone's going to be the one run room we saw there. But once you get that opportunity, that opening, you take full advantage.
Lance to Mostert. And he's going to have a Niners first down. They needed five there on third down. He winds up getting seven.
That's a big conversion there on third down.
And oh, it caught down. And the Raiders pick it up. And it's right on there. And he's into the end zone. It's a fumble.
Try to slide.
Oh, well.
And I'll try to slide.
And we've got a good one brewing. We're all 9 and up at 14. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. This will be fielded inside. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And that 14-0 lead to begin the ballgame. Well, that's gone now. Time to regroup.
I think even up two touchdowns, I knew this one would be a walk in the park. And I think that's what we're going to see the head coach going up and down the sidelines, telling his team, let's stay with it, let's keep going. It's almost like he knew they were going to make their run out. And they have. As you said, let's see if they can regroup and get going again.
Now, meanwhile, here's a second down throw that's knocked away and incomplete. A couple extra tight ends in the formation here as they line up third and two. Play action now, it's Lance. This one caught by Kittle. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts. As the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. Off of play action, here's Lance. Man open, that's Deebo Samuel. Touchdown, 49ers! Deebo Samuel, 41 yards, and the 49ers have now taken the lead. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and the lead is now 21-14.
Fuck, I'm trying to see that jump.
Turn from a few steps into the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And they've got less than 30 seconds to go here, so not a lot of time to work with. Throwing on first down is Carr. And I think that one might have been intercepted, but he will be out of bounds. So this will go only as incomplete. All right, Charles, as a former defensive back, how disheartening to actually catch it, but just not be able to stay in bounds there defensively.
Well, extremely, because you know the rap against his defenders is that.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. The Raiders going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. After the sack, they'll come up now third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. He'll look downfield for one. And it'll be incomplete. They weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
Two things you can do in that situation. Run and punt the football or try and take a shot at getting the first down. They chose the latter, but they'll have to punt all the same.
So from their own end zone here, this kicks away. Oh, the return is Ward. It'll be a 51-yard punt that time. And there'll be time for maybe one final play before halftime. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And they'll have time for one play. It's 2 seconds on the clock. Mitchell. Long run past midfield. And he's going to get this into enemy territory at the 45. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL. And it's a presentation of EA Sports.
Both teams making their final adjustments before we get started once again. And for the call of the second half, let's send you back out to Allegiant Stadium in Brandon Guy.
And we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis operating on getting set for quarter number three here. Raiders are going to have it first. And trail here as we get back to it in this third quarter of action. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. Ultimately cannot get this out to the 25 as he's dropped at the 23. The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. And they do trail, but they have a chance to possess the football first to try and do something about it. And that certainly makes it something of an important drive for them, because
is it going to win the game? No, but you have to do something to bring some life to your sideline.
They go back to the ground, this time Jacobs. Powers through it, and they get him down, but not before it takes it across the 40-yard line. 31 yards rushing for him now, and he's carried the ball just five times. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Jacobs now. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three.
There's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It's only a 3-yard run. It's only 3-yard sides. And to walk away from that field, like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
Still about 3 yards shy of a first as the 4-yard pickup brings it to third down.
If you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
No gain on the play there. A nice job defensively. And it likely forces a punt situation on fourth.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense. Linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Nowhere to run there.
And the offense is not leaving the field. They're going to stay out and go for it on fourth and three. That's going to set him back 5 yards.
That's going to set him back 5 yards.
So here we go. The offense is going to stay out there. They're going for it on fourth and eight. They'll go for it. It's Carr.
They'll go for it. It's Carr.
And it's incomplete. They cannot convert. And they turn it over.
As soon as he gave it up, man.
An interesting call there to go for it. And the Niners take over in terrific field position.
Huh? Where your case at? Get the case.
On first and 10, it's Mostert. And the safety, Trayvon Merrick, helps to make the play defensively.
You know how to put it in the case. Put, God damn. Damn, I can't even finish the game. Damn. What the fuck? Wow. Even I took my L's. You get down, you wanna quit. Damn. Damn, I see why you quit. You lost 75 games on lost 57. Woo. Let's check the status.
Hey,
so that I want your team. You a bandwagon fan. Guess I'll go play Grand Theft now.